Hello guys, today in this video lecture I am going to proceed with some more basic terms in lines and angles. So let's see what are those terms. Adjacent angles. So you can see here that theta 1 and theta 2 has been said that these are adjacent angles. Why? Because they have common vertex. This is the vertex. A point is known as a vertex, as you have already studied about this in your previous classes. And this is the non-common arms, and this being the common arm, which is a ray here. So angle made by this common ray with the non-common line is theta 1. And again, angle made by this common line with non-common arm is theta 2. What you can see here that adjacent angles are always equal to the angle made by angle ABC. So angle ABC is equal to theta 1 plus theta 2, because this is the angle which is subtended on B. So now let's see what is our another term, which is linear pair of angles. What do I mean by linear here? Linear is a line here, and you need to see what are the pair of angles. Theta 1 and theta 2, these are the pair of angles. This being the line here, you can see here that this is exactly the case of this. This is B, this is A, this is C, and this is D. Here, AB has been inclined linearly with BC, which makes it a line. And this being the common arm here. So here in this case, summation of theta 1 plus theta 2 will be equal to 180 degree. So if you need to find value for theta 1, what you can say, you can write it as 180 minus theta 2. So now let's see what is another term. It is vertically opposite angles. These are two intersecting lines, suppose AB and CD. What we are saying here that opposite angles are equal angles. If you need to find how these are equal angles, you have already studied about this in your previous class. Let me tell you again, if this is theta 1, you know this is a line here. I've already discussed this. These are the pair of angles. If this is theta 1 and this being the line here and this being the common ray here, so this angle will be 180 degree minus theta 1. And again, now see DC line. This being the linear line here, suppose this is O, DOC, this being the linear line here, same as ABC. Just compare it, DOC with ABC, and compare OB with BD. So again, these two angles, 180 degree minus theta 1, and theta 1 being the pair of angles. So if this angle is 180 degree minus theta 1, so again this angle will be theta 1. That's how these vertically, when two lines intersect each other, then their opposite angles will be always equal. Okay, so based on that, I'll be taking questions in the next video lecture. Thank you.